Classic cars, classics, you need to be making your way to staging. Classics, you need to be making your way to staging, please. Yeah, our first qualifier out. Picked up the limited late model win here just a couple of weeks back. In the number three, the veteran out of Powell, Tennessee. This is Steve Smith. Steve Smith in the number three machine, the Phantom powered Rick Welch Racing. Hoosier Tire, Diamond Shine, pressure washing sponsored machine. And Smith coming down to complete lap number one. And he'll time in at 12.805, 12.805 on lap one for Steve Smith. The longtime veteran campaigner from just down the road here in Powell, Tennessee, lap number two coming up. He'll go 12.173, 12.173. Next qualifier out in that in the 56th, the defending Ironman Series champion out of Teleco Plains, Tennessee. This is Joey Standridge. Joey Standridge in a TNT race car with a J&A machine shop race engine beneath the hood. Building that horsepower, he'll come down to complete lap number one here this evening. 12.929, 12.929 on lap one for Standridge in the J&A machine shop, Warrior Shock Service, PPM Racing Products, Edge Tree Service, sponsor number 56. Lap two for Standridge, 12.952, 12.952. Next car out. In the 56J out of Sneedville, Tennessee, that is Jody Horton. Jody Horton, that's a Warrior race car. It's powered by a Horton racing engine. And lap one for Jody Horton coming up here at the stripe. 12.501, 12.501 on lap one for Jody Horton in the Sneedville Motor Company. Greasy Rock Auto Shop, Discount Auto Parts, Southern Pride, Landing Cattle, sponsored 56J, lap number two, 12.550, 12.550. Next qualifier out of Andersonville, Tennessee, in the double deuce, the 22. This is Lynn Leach. Lynn Leach in a Rocket chassis. Coming down to complete his first qualification lap of the night at 12.919, 12.919 on lap one for Lynn Leach in the Double L Construction, Hatmaker Holding, Connor Siding, Fastlane Siding Graphics, and Lindsay's Carpet sponsored Rocket for Lynn Leach. 12.461, 12.461. Next qualifier out, he pilots the 21K out of Ewing, Virginia. You know him well, it's Dakota Knuckles. Knuckles in the Rocket XR1 Cornette powered 21K entry. Working off turn four down to the white flag. First lap coming up. 11.694, 11.694. It's quick time in Group A. And the Timberline Barnes Hills Truck Repair, Davis Brothers Roofing, Liberty Sports and Pond, Hickory Star Resort Marina, Markham Oil Company. And second lap, 11.535, 11.535. Knuckles quickest now in Group A. Next qualifier out in the Longhorn MB Customs, Vic Hill powered number one machine. He's out of Mosheim, Tennessee. It's Vic the Thrill Hill. Vic Hill in number one. Hill down to complete his first lap, 11.658, 11.658. On the first lap for Vic Hill. He and the Orthopedic Institute of Western Kentucky, Landair, Revive, Pilot Service Centers, Fastlane Signs and Graphics, Vic Hill Race Engine sponsored entry at 11.832. 11.832 on his second lap. Next up in the number eight, the David and Connie Wells on the Longhorn Cornette powered entry for the driver out of Mooresville, North Carolina. It's the high side tickler, Kyle Strickler. Lap one coming up, 11.762, 11.762 on lap one for Strickler. You know, Wells and Sun Motorsports All-Star Performance, Big Blue Smokehouse, Penske Shocks, Convenient Lube, Hoosier Tire, G-Style Transport, Doug Campbell's Body Shop and Bruce Bill Performance sponsored machine, 11.548, 11.548. Next qualifier out in the 25 machine. He comes to you out of Fayetteville, Tennessee in that TNT race cars entry. That's Joseph Faulkner. Joseph Faulkner in 25. He pilots the Faulkner B Company and the Davey Ashley Sawmill entry. His first lap, 12.923, 11.923. And lap number two for Faulkner coming up here off of turn number four. He'll go 12.708, 12.708. Hey, this is your last car in Group A right here, buddy. I can let you know as soon as we get this one timed in. Yeah, the 98.
Yeah.
In the 98 out of Corbin, Kentucky, this is Eric Centers in a rocket chassis with a DJ's race engine. DJ's performance race engine, 12.906, 12.906. And Roy Lanham Logging, Mark Motors, Bryson Motorsports, Hoosier Tire South, and Schaefer's Oil. All sponsors on this machine. Lap number two, 12.820, 12.820. And your top qualifier out of Group A with a lap of 11.535 seconds in the 21K will be Ewing, Virginia's Dakota Knuckles. Classic cars, you need to be staging as we get ready to go with Group B. See the 7M, the Blunt Motorsports Rocket Chassis Vic Hill powered entry for the driver out of Austinville, Georgia. That's Donald McIntosh. Donald McIntosh coming down to complete lap number one. And 11.787, 11.787 on lap one for McIntosh. And the Stowers Machinery, Massey Electric, Blunt Excavating, Old Ben Franklin Motors, Food City, Wine and Spirits Cellar, Walker's Truck Contractor, sponsored 7M. 11.968, 11.968 on lap one for Donald McIntosh. Lap number two. See the number eight, the Capital Race Cars, J. Dickens Race Engines powered. Number eight for the racing school teacher and coach out of Murphy, North Carolina, that is David Payne. David Payne in the number eight, coming down to complete lap number one at 11.560, 11.56. No, excuse me, this is Matt McCarter. Matt McCarter out of Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Sorry about that. I got out of order right there. Sorry about that. 11.634, 11.634 in the second lap for Matt McCarter, the Gatlinburg, Tennessee driver. Now we get the racing school teacher and coach David Payne out. And David Payne now underway with lap number one. And 12.215, 12.215 on lap number one for David Payne. Lap two coming up. And it'll be 11.847, 11.847. Next car out to time in the number 29 machine out of Rogersville, Tennessee. This is Danny Helton. Danny Helton in a C.J. Rayburn race car with a Vic Hill race engine beneath the hood. And first lap, 12.951, 12.591 on lap one for Danny Helton. And lap number two coming up, 13.285, 13.285 for Helton in the Matco Tool 600 Concepts. Big D's Rod and Shop, Rogersville Collision Center, Homer Jones Window Tent, sponsor 29. Next qualifier, current Schaefer's Oil Ironman Championship Late Model Series points leader in the 21 out of Maryville, Tennessee. It's Robbie Moses. Moses on a Longhorn with a Vic Hill race engine beneath the hood at 11.806, 11.806 on lap one for Robbie Moses in the Lazy Days RV. 2150 Enterprises, Smoky Mountain Speedway, Newbert Fabrication, Mallor Contract Lighting, Stanley Best Heating and Air, sponsored number 21, 12.238, 12.238. Next qualifier out in the number 86, it's a Longhorn with a Phantom race engine. He's out of Rockford, Tennessee. This is Jeff Newbert. Jeff Newbert in 86. And Newbert down to complete lap number one here tonight at Tazewell Speedway. He'll go 12.508, 12.508 on lap one for Jeff Newbert. In the Joe Newbert Collision Center, PPG, a competition racing equipment, sponsored number 86. 12.283, 12.283. Second lap time for Jeff Newbert out now. Multi-time feature winner in the past here at Tazewell Speedway, the 90J, the third generation driver out of Powell, Tennessee, Jason Trammell. Jason Trammell on a Rocket XR1 with a Vic Hill race engine making a power beneath the hood. He'll go 12.385, 12.385 on lap one for Trammell. And the Charlie Brown Sign Company, Dents R Us, Discount Auto Parts, Brian King Roofing, Hatmaker Holding, Bruce Bill Performance, and Fast Lane Signs, sponsor number 9DJ. He'll go 11.842, 11.842. Next qualifier out in the 17, it's a C.J. Rayburn race car with a Phillips race engine beneath the hood. He's out of Somerset, Kentucky. This is Brian Phillips. Brian Phillips in 17. Classics, classics, you need to be staging for time trials. Classics, 13.684, 13.684 on lap one for Brian Phillips. And tomorrow's Heat and Air, Yanders Auto Sales, M&M Fiberglass, KB Designs, A1 Auto Body, Fast Lane Fabrications, Rockin' Robbie's number 17. Second lap, 13.137, 13.137. Next qualifier out, the Tazewell Speedway veteran in the number 28. He's out of Clinton, Tennessee. This is Jeff Wolfenbarger. Jeff Wolfenbarger in a Sweet Blomquist race car with a custom race engine beneath the hood. And a Wolfenbarger coming down to complete lap number one. To go 12.278, 12.278 on lap one for Wolfenbarger in the Coup Color Customs. Wolfenbarger riding custom Campbell and Son Pool. Wolfpack Racing, Sweet Blomquist race car sponsored number 28. At 12.033, 12.033. And our final Super Late Model qualifier of the night in the number 22 out of Washburn, Tennessee. This is Matthew Holt. Matthew Holt in a Warrior race car with a DJ's Performance Race Engine sponsored by Holt's Body Shop, Tim's Garage, and Farm Bureau of Rutledge. And looks like be no time for Holt as he has took his car. Classic cars and sportsmen, you need to be staged in that order, please. Classic cars and sportsmen, you need to be staged in that order, please. So Knuckles, the fast qualifier in Group A. And your top qualifier out of Group B in the 51 out of Gatlinburg, Tennessee, that's going to be Mac McCarter. Mac McCarter in the 51.